And welcome back to Runescape, episode 48. I'm gonna bury it. No, it's gonna, yep, it's gonna give it, what? Oh, because I was doing Zen wrestling. I thought you, like, did a backflip onto the ground and, like, smashed the bones into the ground. Oh, has it. Thanks, game. Fell over in that. I don't know, aren't deserts generally windy? And to be fair, it is sand, so sort of surprised it's staying up as well as it is. Hey, you could stick in the sand and that'd work marginally well, wouldn't it? You can't bare hand, Yeah, you can't even start baroning butterflies till 80. Over there. And now they're all over there. Oh, how very typical. I'm pretty sure that warbler was about to go for it. Go for my lure. Thanks, trap. Thank you. it's only money. I like how, you know, what would be really nice if they could like come up with a comprehensive ad system that, you know, makes it so that they're not advertising something. Yeah, because I have Grammarly. Don't use it much because I usually do Windows docs. I'm gonna take a break from all this though, and do, especially since I can get a little bit of experience in dungeoneering naturally anyways. I can't even see him because he's not actually a thing, I guess. He is, though. Bring the... Yeah, he has Darkmire stuff. Oh yeah, I can get Luckies now. Oh no, now I have to worry about... The hell was that person's walk? So rarely actually, well, I don't know, this is not a good hunting area. Zany Lumbridge, she sometimes assassin for new adventures. What is that supposed to mean? Ariane, I've done things you wouldn't believe. Yeah, the heroes don't really talk to you if you have, I guess if you haven't done stuff. Just stare each other eye to eye, face to face, saying, well, this is happening. I think that reset the damage. Ugh. I don't think it's because I'm going out too far. I don't think cutting this will even do anything. fair, I have no. No fletching level, please don't. Hmm. Well, I can get woodcutting experience. The problem is that it's basically cut in half. And like ones on one half can't go to the other half. God. God. My damage and reset, so I can get hit for 2,700. A baby so much in my life. Thank you. There's a phoenix there. The most important, it's like the only phoenix in the game. That's not true at all. But, it's only one I'm pretty sure you can get feathers from. Fuck you too. Leave now, and I don't ever have to come back. Snare, copper, longtail. I'll pick a pocket for old time's sake. Oh, I deserve that. Really, mate? Hey, look at that. Perfect welcome. Oh, there's eagles. Thank you. We're gonna kill some air roots. Oh shoot, I haven't been doing that. To be fair, I haven't gotten in. Yes! Really now. Okay. So the what am I doing it? Berthrope is much closer to her. Consider she's at Berthrope. Statue Ruby Harvos, you get way more experience if you actually barehand them. Then if you, well, don't. There you are. I completed the event. New shield. Mystery box. Aww. An event mystery. Clockwork lemon item. And it disappeared. Why? That? Oh. Wait, how much is this? Huh. It's a little noise. Oh. Okay. Oh. Level 18, Valerian and Damien. Dare you. No, not small. No, you fool. And that's gonna be it for this episode. So, if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya.